Yo, what's up guys? It's Felix from Giant Lifestyle. So I just wanted to come outside and record this video in my car. I basically, in this video, wanted to talk to all my young entrepreneurs that watch my videos. Basically talking to you guys about what to do when your family, your cousins, your old friends, but primarily your family, the people that you currently live with, when you're not fully established, when your business is not at the level that you want it to be, when you can't fully provide for yourself, what to do when they're quote unquote being nasty, hating, talking down on you, disrespecting to you, quote unquote talking greasy to you. What to do? How do you stop that? What do you do to make them be like, to make them really understand that what you're doing is gonna work, what you're doing is working, what you're doing is actually producing results. So I know how you feel, whether you're 17, 18, 19, and to be honest, if you're 17, 16, 15, and you're watching my videos, I really respect you because I wish I found out about entrepreneurship when I was 15. I always was a hustler. I remember literally in high school, I was making between, you know, $20 and $40 a day. Unlike most kids in their locker in high school, my first 2 years I went to one school, my second 2 years I went to another school. Everybody had their stuff, their lockers filled with books. I had my lockers filled with boxes of candy and I had a massive candy operation. Anyway, I always had that hustler, resell, make money mindset ever since I was a little kid. I've always been very ambitious and I never liked to feel super lazy. So, you know, I found out about entrepreneurship. I found out about, you know, investing in real estate. I found out about serious business when I was 19 years old, dropped out of college. You guys have might or might not know my story, but anyway, it's been a rocky journey, man. And, you know, for quite some time, my family, my sister, my parents, they thought I was an idiot. They thought I was crazy. They thought, what are you doing, man? Your business, all these ideas, all these things you're writing down, all these things you're putting in your room on the wall, they're just make-believe. It's not gonna actually happen. Well, fast forward 4 years later, man, I still do live at my house. I keep it real. What my plan is I'm actually moving into this apartment building, which I'm going to use and pay for with my rentals that I'm currently acquiring. So if you guys don't know, I have a few different businesses right now. I have a medical commodity business. I have clients for that medical commodity business. I have a real estate business. I'm in the process of acquiring rentals. I flip gym equipment and I do a few other things that produce income for me. And you know, my family, my parents, my siblings, they don't say shit to me. Some of them really don't even know what I do. And you know, unless I can actually make money with them, I kind of keep the radar of what I do for a living, how I make money on the D-low. But how can you actually get them off your back? Because it's really hard to focus on your business. It's really hard to stay persistent and go through the bullshit when, you know, your family is basically telling you like, oh, stop that shit, man, it's not gonna work. Or another thing that's really annoying is when, you know, your family, your cousins, your uncles, your aunts, they will celebrate your somebody in your family the same age as you going down a path of average, of getting a job, going to college, doing the shit that's average. But when you're trying to do something big, when you're trying to do something spectacular, when you're trying to change the family legacy forever, their mind is too small to see that and to grasp that. So they simply just basically bash you. So a few ways that you can really stop this and get them to respect you and to get them to understand that what you're doing is big picture, to get them to understand that what you're doing is going to work and it's going to pay off massively. Number one, the only thing that they're ever going to understand, the only language they're going to understand is results. If you can't produce results, if you can't make money, if you can't show them that you're actually, what you're doing is actually producing money and success and results, they're never truly going to understand it. The second thing you can do is you can offset the negativity. And how I've done that for many years and blocked them out and literally had the attitude that, you know, you can believe me or you cannot believe me. I'm going to do my thing. You're not going to knock me off my swag. That's get around people who are like-minded entrepreneurs. You have to be around other people who have the same attitude as you, same mindset, same age if possible, and you guys basically have to move as a pack, move as a duo. But the only way that your friends, your family, your relatives, your cousins are gonna respect you and shit is to literally show that paper. If you don't show that paper, they're always gonna think you're on some bullshit. But to be honest, if I don't live with them, if I can't make money with them, I don't even tell people what I do. I just keep it low key. I don't want people in my business. I'm doing better than I was 4 years ago by a long shot, but I'm still not where I want to be. I still, you know, help my parents with some bills at my house, But, you know, like I said, at the end of this year, in December, when this building about 15 miles from where I live opens up, because it's currently filled with tenants right now, I'm going to move in as a nice balcony, and I will make some videos when I move in there on this channel. But, man, it's been a rocky journey. It's been a real rocky journey. I remember for like 1-2 years when I was making nothing and was still just planting seeds, making some money here, making some money there. My parents used to be, you know, not that supportive. And it's really hard because you're probably doing it for them. But how you can really, you know, X that out of the situation or the picture is, one, show money, show paper, show success, show results. Or two, get around people who can basically be on the same page. Get around people who can, who do support your dreams. Because if you have an even balance, if you have a balance of, you know, your family's not that supportive, but your friends or your business partners are supportive, it's way stronger. So, you know, even though negativity is stronger than positivity, you got to be around people who are winning. You got to be around people who are moving. So, like I said, bring results, bring money in the door. But until then, you're just going to have to fight off that negativity, because they might never believe in your dreams. They might believe in you as a person, but people that are older, people that kind of knock your ideas, I think it's just, you know, it just happens. I've personally had many bad experiences with older people who kind of throw shade or get nasty or are negative to people who are younger, people who are winning, people who are making moves. So I don't know, it could be an age thing. Maybe they're mad that, you know, I'm only 23 and, you know, I've already made six figures in my life. I'm not sure what it is. But as long as you're showing people in your life that, hey, I'm really doing this, it's legit, it's all A-okay, you know, they really can't say shit. But once you get into a position where you're making money, you can take care of yourself, if they were to say, hey, get out of my house, or hey, we don't want you doing that, you could tell them like, hey man, I'm gonna go move out on my own. So that's basically how you do it, man. You might never be able to convince your family about your dreams, your goals, your ideas, your visions. You just have to you know, show them that you're not playing games and that you're serious. So if you guys enjoyed the video, hit the thumbs up. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram at IamGiantLifestyle. Also join my Facebook group, which is Flipping Medical Commodity Entrepreneurs, if you guys are looking for a fast way to make money, because I'm not sure what other business ventures you guys are currently involved in, but a lot of them out there are taking very long times to make money. The system is not proven or duplicatable, and you really can't scale. You can literally be in a shitty situation right now where your family is knocking your dreams, your ideas, feel like you have nothing going on for you, and you can literally start flipping medical commodities and go from 0 to 15-20K per month within a few months. There's no limit to what you can take and what you can make when it comes to flipping medical commodities. Really turn your situation around, get the respect from your family, your friends that you want, and start living the life that you desire. So if you guys enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.